Fantastic. Yeah, let's try this again, I guess. I surely hope we are better off now, but greetings, people. I hope you enjoyed this cursed ship, I guess. I mean, the power and stuff. I know that you all been longing for me quite a while, but I'm finally here now, so just look and enjoy. I mean, yeah, like this book, for instance. I know all your dirty little secrets, so don't even...
That's not so hard, man.
Well. Fuck this. Let's go on.
Down the wall,
slowly fading away.
Feel the
Damn it, woman. Can you please contain yourself?
No.
It's freaking blood everywhere.
What's the fun in that?
Such a nutsack, but I guess this creature got what they deserve. And it looked like it hurts like a son of a bitch. Gets close to me.
What's it to me?
Please take your way.
this world, give me strength to carry on, to hurt no one.
I'm out of wine. Where the hell is my wine? Please bring me some. Oh yeah, there. Come on, hurry up. Oh, today. Well, now get out of here. Leave the bottle. Leave the bottle. Get out. See this guy, Mr. Time here, always stress me out, so get out of my face. You do you and I do me, okay? Everyone come closer, of course. Don't sit on your asses. Come on. Can you hear me? Can you see my sorrow? Gone today. I'll be back tomorrow. I feel alive. I feel alive. Where the shadows went to the night. In this emptiness. The picture of me now. I know you wanna. Drifting away, dreaming. Sweet dreaming, feeling. When the night. I feel alive. What the hell is this? Oh!
Thank you. Thank God that Crabbish went out to
I'm
stay.
Stuck.
Hello, my little seashell. Come here. Come here, my little seashell.
I can't.
I need to help you.
I can't. But it was fun, though. Can you do it again?
No. Stop. Hello, everyone. Is anyone drinking today? You know, we are on a boat, and I am a pirate, right? So I need to share with you a bit. So anyone wants to drink with me? Okay, come on. Yeah. You know, I take this opportunity because this talking guy is not here, and he smells like crabfish in his mouth. It's really disgusting up here on stage. Yes, so you know. But
the look of crabfish.
Yeah. I see it. Yeah. Any more? Yeah, cheers, Dan. Cheers.
Stop being so selfish. Oh, you shouldn't drink.
Tomorrow morning, you will probably wake up down to the ground. So, Mr. Mechanic, let's do this.
Don't know what I'm feeling. Lost inside my mind. I'm leaving while I lost this
I'm building it up just to fall back to the ground.
stop stealing my stuff all the time. Oh, this fucking gang. And of course...
Thank you so much.
Where's my book? Oh, well, I guess traveling with a bunch of morons and a pirate who's shade enough to steal my things.
You think I should steal something?
Yeah.
I probably take it anyway.
Well, this nutsack of a job, jumping around like a bouncing ball. Well. For this time, then. Well. It was a little bit of bummer, right? But, I mean, well.
What
are you doing?
I'm reading your love letter.
Oh, come on, give me that. God damn it, woman!
Party pooper. Oh. As always.
Oh, God damn it. Well, if this was such a bummer, and yeah, it was, because...
You are a bummer.
Yeah, I blame him, even if I blame you. But it's back. So, I got something more up-tempo for you. And it goes like this. Oh, oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
Keep that to the real group after us, you know. Don't take their attention. That's not for you, man.
You know I got humor, right?
No.
Yes,
no.
I can be funny too. I mean... I am the most beautiful one, but I also got humor. But this is not a joke, because I got something special, magical for you. A whole new tune, of course. And here it is. Dark, something that tears you apart. Creatures without a compare. Yes, they are everywhere. See me riding through the sky. It's time to let them die. Shadows in the mist, candy cane murder, rolling in the dark, fire at the spark. Shadows of the wrecked one. Shadows of the wrecked one. You can see them rise again. Give them pain or take it away. Evils that's beyond compare. Yes, they are everywhere. Shadows in the mist, candy cane murder, rolling in the dark. Shadows of the wrecked one. Shadows of the wrecked one.
Shadows of the mist, catch a cat, mantra, rolling in the dark. Fire at the spark. Shadows.
Did you guys really enjoy that one? Yeah, nice. Well, yeah, funny guy here. You see him laughing his ass off and yeah. Well, yeah. Yeah. As you all know.
Look what I found. Look what I found. A doggy dog.
Come on. We don't have time for this.
Yes, we do. Nope. Look, nope. He's cute.
Get him out of here. No. Nope.
He's so fluffy.
Get him out of here.
He's a douche. He's a douche. We leave him.
Always. Even if I am this beautiful and enjoyable to watch.
So boring.
Cheers!
Everything will come to an end, of course. I mean, it's really boring because, I mean, you want to love, right? But I will be out here so you can come and take your pictures with me and, yeah, you know, maybe I visit you in the cabins later on. We can have some sweet, sweet loving time. But, yeah, enough of this crazy shit. This is the end. Are running down her eyes and cheek. This is the beginning of the end for you and me. Nothing will ever be as it was before. The secret was open behind the clothes. Everything turns red. Everything will end up dead. Feel the chill down your spine. Getting closer to the
to the end.
And yeah, it's sadly over. But of course, we have a request. We want a picture with you, of course. Because you all are so beautiful, even if I am the most beautiful.
So raise those horns.
Yeah.
Come on.
So
you can do it. Thank you.
Yes. There we have the camera guy. Can you fit?